Westridge Academy, the family that plays together, stays together. According to Westridge Academy, spending valuable time with your family in fun and enjoyable pursuits will work wonders towards keeping your family happy and intact. This is because the time and the bond that you will form with your wife or husband and kids during these moments will ultimately allow you to weather the whatever tests and trials that beset the family during difficult times. There are endless options that you can explore towards this end without necessarily spending a lot of money on expensive vacations or purchasing the newest gadgets or game consoles. As a matter of fact, experts believe that the simpler and less expensive that you keep the activities, the better it is for you and your family. As per Westridge Academy, some of the things that your family can do are the following. Play board games, one activity that your family can do in your spare time, and something that won't actually cost as much to do, is to play board games with your spouse and kids. You'll be amazed at how much fun all of you can have by just simply playing a simple board game such as Scrabble, Checkers, or Monopoly. An added benefit to this activity is that your kids will get to develop other skills such as their vocabulary, in the case of Scrabble, strategies for Checkers, and basic finance concepts in Monopoly. Another related option is to entice your family to join you in completing a large size puzzle, which incidentally will also allow them to hone spatial intelligence skills. Take up a sport which you and your family can participate in together. Sports which are not that difficult to do would allow multiple players playing at the same time, such as bowling, badminton, billiards, basketball, volleyball, and other group sports will be a source of endless memorable moments which your family will certainly appreciate. It doesn't have to be expensive. The important thing is that you all can spend time together. Sometimes all it takes is just a ball and a little space and you're good to go. You will be amazed at the numerous possibilities that you and your family can do with just a ball and some time on your hands. Westridge Academy says that going on occasional trips will be wonderful for the family. Travel opens the awareness of your family to other realities of life. Just going to a new place and meeting new people will make them aware of the plight of others, and you will either make them appreciate the things that they already have in life or inspire them to even do better. Another benefit of this is that in between layovers in airports, at terminals, or time in the car, you will have plenty of time to chat and crack jokes with your kids. You will also have numerous snacks, lunches, and dinners, which will allow you to bond with your family outside the normal family dining or dinner setting. The trips don't even have to be out of the country or long distance at all. Sometimes a short trip just outside the city will do the trick, so long as you have the opportunity for your family to take a break and have a change of scenery from time to time, so that your family can have the much needed bonding time together.